Clip plane is a tool that cuts a model along a plane so that you can see inside the model without hiding or removing any part geometry. You can insert multiple clip planes. Before you start, ensure that the object faces are visible and therefore can be selected. On the View tab, click Rendering. Check that you are using one of these rendering options. Also, let's check that we are using the correct snap depth setting. Snap depth affects which object faces can be selected. Ensure that snap depth is set to 3D or auto so that we can select object faces in the entire 3D space. Now let's create our first clip plane. On the View tab, click Clipping and then Clip Plane. Hover the mouse pointer over model objects. The cross symbol indicates the object faces that you can select. The line symbol indicates the side that will be clipped out. Select the object face. The clip plane symbol appears. Let's create two more clip planes. You can insert up to 6 clip planes in each model view. When you have finished creating the clip planes, press the Escape key or right-click and select Interrupt. Now let's click and drag the clip planes to see inside the model. Sometimes you may want to move the scissor symbol out of the way. Hold down the Shift key and drag the scissor symbol to another location. Note that this only moves the symbol, not the actual clip plane. If you don't need the clip planes anymore, you can delete them. To delete a single clip plane, select the scissor symbol and press the Delete key. To delete all clip planes in all the open views, click Delete all clip planes and clip boxes.